Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back. So in today's video, we're gonna be swatching all 8 of the new Kat Von D mini liquid lipstick set, and I already took them out obviously, but I featured this in my recent Sephora VIB sale haul, and a lot of you guys said that you wanted me to do a lip swatch with all of these. So we're gonna be swatching all 8 of these right now, and this is going to be some live swatches, so you guys will see me apply them on my lips and you'll see what they look like without a lip liner. So super excited to try these out, so let's go ahead and jump right in. So I'm gonna go from the lightest to the darkest, and I think the lightest one in here is in the shade Ludwig. So this is this really light nude color. Let's go ahead and swatch this one. I'll swatch it on my hand, and then I'll also swatch it on my lips. So there is Ludwig right there, and let's swatch it on the lips. Ooh, I actually don't even need a lip liner with this one. All right, so there is Ludwig, and it's actually a little bit darker than what I thought it would be. I thought it would be a little bit lighter than this, and I thought I would, And I thought I would definitely have to wear a lip liner with this. I don't necessarily have to, but I think I probably will, because this is not my comfort zone with wearing like a lighter lip shade without a lip liner, but I still think it's a really pretty color. So that's this one. All right, next we have the shade Lovecraft, and I have the lipstick in this shade and I love it. So this is a really pretty like rosy pink. I don't know if it's gonna look just like the lipstick that I have. Yeah, it looks pretty much similar to that, but there is Lovecraft, and let's go ahead and put it on the lips. This is so pretty. All right, so again, this is in the shade Lovecraft. Next, we have a more grayish, like a gray taupey color, and this is in the shade Sanctuary. And like I said, this is more of a gray, like taupe. Still really pretty. So let's go ahead and swatch that on the lips. So there you have it. This is Sanctuary. Next one we have is in the shade Hawkwind, and this is the one that I have that's in the lip pencil by Kat Von D. So I'm glad that I have the actual liquid lipstick to go with it, which I probably wouldn't even have to wear it with the lip pencil, but it is gorgeous. This is like a brown mauve-y color on the lips. Ooh, I like that. I like that color. All right, so this is Hawkwind. Next we have this shade Madrid, and this is a little bit deeper than Hawkwind. It has more of a rosy, like a deep plum undertone. Really pretty. Swatch this on the lips. Ooh, this one's really pretty. I really like how all of these colors so far like really look good on my skin tone. It's not every day that I found like a actual lip set that all of the colors look good on me, so I'm loving this so far. So again, this is in the shade Madrid. All right, next we have a more deeper red, and this is in the shade Exorcism, and this is like a deep plum, like a deep burgundy, really dark deep burgundy. So let's swatch this one right here. Ooh, that's so pretty. Such a good fall color. Oh my gosh, I love this. Again, this is in the shade Exorcism. Yes, so the next dark shade is in the shade Damned. And this is a really deep brown, kind of like a really deep burgundy brown, like a bloody burgundy. So let's swatch this one. Ooh, that's dark. so dark. All right, so this is Damned. Oh my God, my lips look a mess. Okay, very last shade I have to swatch is in the shade Witches, and this is a true black liquid lipstick. I don't own any black liquid lipstick, so I'm very interested to see how this looks. I should have just got a brush. Oh, well, I have my beauty blender right here. Okay, that's a little better. That's a little better. All right, so time to swatch this black. Oh my God, I can't open it. What? Oh, there it goes. Oh my God, there it is right there. Oh my God. It's like I'm rubbing my lips with a permanent marker. Ooh, this one smells. Whoa, this has a strong smell. The other ones didn't even smell like this. The other ones smell kind of like a really faint sweet smell, but this smells, I don't know, it's weird. I'm actually trying to be very careful with this one because it's super black and I don't want to get out of the lines. When I press my lips together, you can see my lips kind of bleeding through, so I'm gonna have to touch that up a little bit. Again, this is in the shade Witches, and I'm kind of digging this black lip on me. Like, I've never worn a black lipstick, so yes. All right, you guys, so those are all 8 of the liquid lipsticks swatched. I am really loving all of these lipsticks, you guys. I really love the fact that the very lightest one, which was in this shade Ludwig, I love that it was a little bit darker than what I thought it would be, and I don't necessarily have to wear a lip liner with it, but I personally would go ahead and do it because I'm not comfortable with wearing a lighter shade on my lips without a lip liner. But I love all the shades in this lip set. They still do have it on the Sephora website. So the Sephora sale is this weekend, so if you want to go ahead and pick this up, I highly suggest picking it up, you guys. All the shades are beautiful. I think they will go with every single skin tone. And I love the Kat Von D liquid lipsticks anyway. I only own one of them, which is in the shade Lolita, but I love the formula of it, and they are very long lasting, which is what they say on here, everlasting, which are like literally everlasting liquid lipsticks. But yeah, I definitely love the Kat Von D liquid lipsticks. They're super comfortable on the lips, and this black, it's actually really, really comfortable. And I just feel like, I don't know. It's something about this one that I think is very different than the other ones. It has a really weird smell to it. It's like, I don't know, it just smells weird. I don't wanna say like a metal smell, but it's kinda, I don't know. Maybe it's just mine, but, and also the texture of it, it actually looked more pigmented than the other darker shades that I swatched. And the other two darker shades were Damned and Exorcism. The black literally, like, it is more pigmented than these other two. Even though when I press my lips together, I can kind of see my lips kind of bleeding through, but I felt like the black was more pigmented. So I highly recommend getting this lip set before actually splurging on like the full size liquid lipsticks, because you're getting 8 different shades in here. And now that I'm reading this, Madrid, which is this one right here, this is actually a new shade. All of the other ones, they're already in her, you know, her original line, but this one is a brand new shade. So, I didn't even know that, but yeah, I think that is everything I have for this video. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you thumbs it up. And let me know what you guys are picking up from the Sephora sale. It is still going on this weekend. Let me know what you picked up. And also, I have my Sephora recommendations if you're not knowing what to pick up. If you have not seen that video, I will have it linked down below in my description. And I also already put up my Sephora haul. So if you have not seen that haul yet, I'll also link that one down below in my description as well. So yeah, I think that is everything I have for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe if you have not subscribed already, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.